precious girl. You're just small time.
In shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when ones were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
There's no point of view. You're gonna be sorry.
So you better drive, brother.
Best running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at the Aeris factory so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Your job here?
It's fun. We get to play lives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his heels together.
Wow. You're learning some real skills.
The
kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aeris running shoes. Always running from something.
The inspiration for this next record comes from Dante's Inferno, originally transcribed in Braille to a chaste Belgian monk after he lost his hearing.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. Around the back and use the service door. Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Hello to 8-Ball, ladies.
8-Ball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.